boy, that was better. That was better.
See how tight he's tied onto this? He can't really move his head. That's what you want. His head to be right close, flush with whatever it's tied to. And if he gets nasty with the foot, me, I give him a good tap and let him know that's not the way I want you to lift. I always run my hand from upper down so that they know I'm coming.